teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Okay, we'll relay.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
I'll make a big effort on the relay.
Allez, Pierre.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Here it is. The riders are starting to climb to La Pierre Saint-Martin. It's a difficult climb, a little more than 15 kilometers long. The first half is the hardest. The slope is regularly over 10%.
I'll make a big effort on the relay. Understood. Understood. Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
Former Tour winner, Alberto Contador is one of the best climbers in the world. Watch out for his accelerations in the mountains. 10 kilometers to go for the front of the race.
He'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try.
He's one of the favourites for the race and the undisputed leader of his team. Watch out for him. Given what he's already shown in the mountains and against the clock, he's a logical favourite for the final victory.
In his track. He's dangerous for the overall standing.
He He's one of the favourites. It's not normal that he be dropped. Excellent descender, very good climber and good ruler, Vincenzo Nibali is an all-round rider. He's also one of the few riders to have won the three Grand Tours. The last 6 kilometres are less steep and offer a little less advantage when trying to lose opponents.
Only 5 kilometres left for the race leaders. Try to manage things so that you don't blow up before the line.
An attack at the head of the peloton. Nobody's managed to gain a decisive advantage. The stage win is likely to be fought out in a sprint between the leading riders.
This is the last kilometer. Go, go! One more effort! You're 1 minute 30 ahead of the group with the favourites. You'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try.
This stage is his. He was the strongest. Here's the winner of the Tour La Pierre Semaphore stage, Alberto Contador. He tops the standings and will receive the trophy.